Are you saying we can't talk?
Are you saying we're not talking?
What are you saying?
I'm saying I feel bad that you feel bad about me feeling bad about you feeling bad about what I said about what you said about me not being able to share a feeling.
If I thought that what you thought was that I hadn't thought about sharing my thoughts, then my reaction to your reaction to my reaction would have been more revealing.
I was afraid that you'd be afraid if I told you that I was afraid of intimacy. You don't have a problem with my problem. Maybe the problem's simply codependency.
Yes, I know that. Now you know that. I didn't know that. You didn't know that. When I said no, I meant yes, I know. And that now I know that you knew that I knew you adored me.
I was wrong to
say you were wrong to
say I was wrong about
you being wrong
when you rang to say that
the ring was the wrong thing to bring.
If I meant what I said when I said rings bored me. I'm not mad that you got mad that I got mad when I said you should go drop dead. If I were you and I done what I done and I do what you did when I gave you the ring having said what I said. I feel bad that you feel bad about me, feeling bad about you, feeling bad about what I said, about what you said, about me not being able to share a feeling.
But now it's out in the open.
Now it's off our chest. Now it's 4 a.m. and we have therapy tomorrow. It's too late to screw. So let's just get some rest.